by Kelly Powell. Don't you dare walk away from me! And don't tell me you're sorry! And don't tell me to forget it! And don't you dare tell me to let it go! God knows that I'd like to! I wish I could, but I can't. I can't forget that we had something and you're running away. You're running away. Don't you see, Mark? You're running from something I've searched for all my life. Why? Because you're scared? Well, I'm scared too, but you and I, we have something worth fighting for. We could make it work. I'm not saying it would be easy, but I care about you. And I know deep down under this bravado, you care about me. That's what it's all about, Mark. Don't you get it? It's the human experience. You can pretend all you want, but you're just lying to yourself. You're denying the simple and wonderful fact that you are emotional and vulnerable and alive. Can you honestly stand there and tell me that I mean nothing to you? That everything we did that night was a lie? That you feel nothing? I feel sorry for you, Mark. I'll move on. I'll find someone else. I'll be all right because I know that I tried. That I did everything I could. But someday, you will look back on this and you will realize what you've